Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how you can really quickly install all of your previous plugins when you upgrade to Sketchup 2019. To give a really big shout out here to Matt Donnelly at Master Sketchup, because this is where I got that from. So make sure to go and follow his Facebook page if you aren't already. I saw this show up in my feed the other day, and it was an issue that I had, and he answered it before I even had a chance to look it up. So yeah, certainly a huge kudos to him. But basically what you do is you go to Window, and I'm using a PC here, so your menu might look a little bit different. But you go to Window, and then you go down to where it says the Extension Warehouse. Then I'll bring up this page here, and what you can do is actually just click on your name, and after about 25 minutes, it should load. And you can see here, there's this tab that says My Extension. So you just click that, and all of your, as long as you're logged into the correct location on the account that you have purchased or downloaded your extensions before, there should be this little option that says Install All. So you can just click that. It'll give you this prompt. Do you want to install this extension? Say yes. And then it'll go through and it'll install all of your extensions. The thing to notice here, or to be aware of, is that some of your extensions may not be compatible with the new version, depending on if they have updated them or not. So you may get things like this where it's telling you to download it. So you may need to like manually go wherever your SketchUp files were saved before. So in this particular case, I'll go to the Extension Manager and I'll have to do some of these manually by navigating to that location. For me personally, I have a SketchUp folder somewhere, this guy, that has tools in here. So I can just go back in here and manually do whatever one of these didn't actually come over. So hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.